No, he's, what he's looking for is when I made out the permit, he asked me who the plumber was.
You didn't know?
I didn't know. He asked me who the heating guy was. I didn't know yet.
Stanley.
I'm getting it.
You got it. You're gonna miss it.
It's caught in the crotch there anyway.
There's no phone numbers. I need license.
I can call him and tell him that you're working on it.
I saw him.
10 days. Yeah. You've seen him since then?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that letter must have been laying in the box all week.
Probably.
I think he gets excited about it, the auditors are supposed to come pretty soon.
Hmm?
He gets excited because the auditors. I do anyway.
You're not doing your own plumbing?
I don't like it.
You did your own in the other house, though.
No, I didn't.
You did?
And furthermore, I hate plumbing.
Yeah, I didn't do any plumbing in this house. I don't like that kind of thing.
These pipes just don't get along.
Yeah. And in those days.
Oh my God. So sad. So. That's it. That's the way they get rid of the plant. They mushed them up. That's just a bit. Well, there he is on top of the tree. No more branches left. Look at that. There's that tree in back of the house. Not a branch left on it. There's that beautiful tree. He has to know what he's doing, see?
But if you know what you're doing, it's not as dangerous as it looks. You just
it's
have to...
It's still dangerous because you could slip
a
little bit.
Yeah.
They're going to pull it down now, I guess. Got to fly to the top and watch this. You getting out of the way, Stanny? It's not gonna go crooked. Get out of my way.
Here. Give you all the way.
that birch tree where Uncle Stan is standing, that has to come down too. Look how tiny the house looks. It's really a tiny house. That's Norm digging down there. That poor little house. Look at this mess. My God, good thing that the camera doesn't have smell-o-vision, so this stinks. Oh, God. I'm sick. Now we gotta go in the house and dismantle the two back rooms. I'm walking toward the kitchen door, and if you walk out the kitchen door, this is it. This is where you would fall right down. See, I'm filming this through the window in the back, and this is what you see.
Yeah.
This is a big mess back here. That's horrible. That's horrible.
This is just hanging there.
This is looking out of the green bedroom. Just missed them digging it up. Ooh, look at that. It came from that hole over there.
Where are you going to go with that thing?
Down there. Someplace. That's the Rose of Sharon. They're going to replant that Rose of Sharon down below. There they go. It's going to go down there someplace.
Oh, there's another hole.
Yeah. Yeah. And he's gonna dig the hole. Come to turn it around?
Yeah, I know.